Hello dear viewers, I am Khan Bahadur, Assistant Professor of Statistics, and you are watching a video from my YouTube channel Statistics by Khan. Dear viewers, I hope all of you will be doing great. Dear viewers, this YouTube channel Statistics by Khan has been created for basic statistics with a view to help the beginner students of statistics, the researchers of all fields, and other learners of basic statistics. I have also a Facebook page and group with the same name, Statistics by Khan. You can visit them for steps related to basic statistics. Dear viewers, for better understanding of concepts in my video, I would recommend you to watch the full video. After watching the full video, I assure you, you will understand the concepts very clearly. Today's lecture is about the use of the sample. So let's start the lecture. Use of a sample. So sample is used to draw a conclusion about the population. Instead of examining each and every unit of the population, we examine the sample, and then on the basis of the information derived from the sample, we make conclusion about the whole population or the entire population. So this is the use of the sample, or in other words, the information derived from sample is used to draw a conclusion about the population. So what is the use of a sample? The information derived from sample is used to draw a conclusion about the population. So this is the use of the sample. The information derived from the sample are used to draw a conclusion about the entire population. So actually, why do we do sampling and select a sample from the population? Actually, we are using information derived from the sample for making conclusions about the entire population. Instead of examining and deriving information from each unit of the population, we are examining the units in a sample, and then those information are used for making or deriving conclusion about the entire population. So this is the reason, importance, and usage of sample. I hope this will help you in understanding the importance and usage of sample. Thank you for watching the video.